Your client has been through a number of these treatment programs in the past, and the results have been less than spectacular. Miss Bucknell is in need of stability. I'm therefore ordering an urgent report into the suitability of a mother's house for a sentence of 8 months' home detention.
Gosh, that's high tech, isn't it? Aren't you lucky, Kylie, having all that fancy technology on your foot?
Nice being back home.
Some things have happened since I've been here. Things I can't explain.
There was a ghost in this house, Kylie.
What are you going to do against a hostile spirit?
I'm going to smash it in the face.
When you put an overactive mind in an inactive environment, there's bound to be complications.
I don't need a counselling session. I just need to get out of this house.
Oh, no. They've been doing this all week. Hold on.
The spirit that lives in this house, what is your business here?
So, are you happy to proceed with the story that Mr. McRandall was attacked by a vengeful ghost?
Yes.
Righto.
Hey movie fans, Valerie here with news on The Hobbit, The Battle of the Five Armies. With director Peter Jackson issuing a statement on his official Facebook page where he revealed that the first teaser for his final Hobbit adventure will debut very soon. However, the first full trailer won't be ready until October due to the visual effects work that still needs to be completed. The film opens in cinemas December 17th, 2014. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest releases. And remember, still waters run deep. Bye-bye.